Hi guys, today we'll be playing, Minecraft. So, let's go in. I built a roller coaster world, so, and kind of like water world, iterative. So, let's take a ride on my roller coaster. This roller coaster just goes all the way around, and all the way up, and all the way around. Simple. And then when you get up, this is how you get up. So you walk, and then you have to jump, close the door, and then push back up until you reach up. You go back, and then just play some minecart, and let's go. Later, you'll see how fun is this if you have this world. I built this roller coaster manually by myself, so it'll take a long time to get up, and you'll see how fun it is. Oops, no, I'm just gonna restart again. See, look how high it is. I'm not even all the way up, so I'm gonna go back over here. Then soon the rails will appear. And let's go. Then all you see how fun it is. Yep, blah, blah, blah. This is not a custom map. I built it by myself. So. It'll take a long time up. So one, I'm gonna do like this. And then later I'll do, I'll do first person. This is first person mode. So, and then later I'll do, So, Ethan subscribed to my friend Ethan. His name, I forgot what his YouTube name is, but he's a good friend of mine's, and, I don't have his link, so just go find him. And then into the lava. Yeah. And we're gonna do one in third person. I mean, I have a skin, yeah. I forgot to tell you guys that I'm doing a PE Pocket Edition mode. And you need to be in first person to go up and down, up. And then now I'm gonna change to third person. See, look how high this goes. It goes to iron and then turns to diamond. And if you can't get up, you're fine and get up, use power rails to get up. Don't use normal rails. See, look at me. I'm not even attached to the cart. Okay. Look at it. Gets a little bit slow here, but I try to use power rails. Go around and back on top and into the lava. There. Oh no, I'm dying, I'm on fire now. Sure. You can fly because it's in creative, so you can fly. And look at my fountains. Okay, I'm gonna break these blocks. I'm gonna... Look, now they decided to put all the weapons. But not... Yeah, all the weapons. Like, diamond now. Diamond, all the weapons. But before there was only iron. And there's only an iron sword. And, an iron... No, and just a bow. So now they added a boat too, and a fishing rod. And here how's the fishing rod works. So you first go. Alright, that doesn't work. Let me go over here. This sucks. Okay, so you can do this, and when bubbles pop up, you have to when bubbles pop up near the bulb, just press fish again, and then you'll probably catch one. And here are how the boat works. The boat works as like something. It works like this. So you place it down, and then you press board, and then you have to press 2 to paddle. But this one is in the land, so I'm just gonna get. How do I? What? The boat. So then, I place it down. A board. And then I do this, and then I press both, and then you go forward. If you press this one, it goes the other way. If you press this one, it goes the other way. So that's how the boat works. And I think that's all the new things. And for the fishing rod, you can also use it as like a lead. You can also use it as a lead. So, but right now, villagers don't have trades, so you can just fish them, and then push fish again to come closer to you. Fish again. See, now it's closer to me. See? The fishing rod doesn't go that far, so you have to go close. And now it's following you. See? I'm gonna go push him in the lava. And then come over here. And then it's not working. Go push him in the lava. Yeah. Let's go. See, now it's staying out. Oh, look at the baby. Look at that baby. Nathan. He's just walking to the ladder. Okay. Come over here. Oh, come on. You're stupid. No. Yeah, killed it. Okay, now I'm gonna go somewhere far because I'm gonna blow something up. Don't want to destroy anything. So I'm gonna go right around here and dig a hole. Digging. And then this, I need TNT, where's TNT? TNT. Show that, put that there. That, there. Here. So, right now I'm in a flat world. So, when you go into advanced, there's flat, and yeah. Just place TNT right there. Right there. Wait, not ready. This one here. TNT. Okay, now you can use either a redstone signal. Like this redstone block, or you can just use flint and steel. I'm gonna use flint and steel. And then one bomb. Let's see. Look at all that. All this. Okay, over here. Up here. And my water thing. Come up. And then you can either use a boat or nothing. And then you come over here, you place it down, you board, it's too fast. So you just place one, so I'm like, place one down, then you, okay, this one's stuck, it's a wall, so. This one sticks, so I'm gonna that. It's gonna this down and then, oh man, now we're working. Yes, there you go. Then click A. And then there you go. The boat and then do all these. This one. This one. There you go. And look at this, look at this. See, look, that's floating, it's not going anywhere else. And then right now, I'm gonna go place. Where's it? Right, this one, stone slab. I'm gonna place it on top. Wait, oh man. I'm gonna need a water bucket. Water. Okay. There you go. Stone slab right there. Do that. And two block down. Oh, crap. Okay, there you go. There we go. And I'm just gonna destroy all these because they look ugly. Look at that. And this inside, those railings door, inside, lava, water, there you go, so there you go, so that's gonna be all for today. Thanks for watching, please like, and please do subscribe, and peace.